been holding position, but this is the time. You can see CLG absolutely opting towards it. This frag's going to be a hell of a important. He manages to take down Hayes, and here we go.
Oh,
he's
there it is.
Back. Sean finally wakes
and
up, and
he's
hit three. Fantastic stuff from him. 5-1-2 situation.
Four.
Sean Garrett's going absolutely hammer now. And
oh,
finally
no.
He gets